was obvious she didn't want to spend any more time than was necessary talking to Johnny. After considerable coaxing, Belle stepped over to the edge of the boardwalk, all the while urging Johnny to say what he had to say as quickly as possible. Her plea, she said, was inside the saloon where she worked. Her real reason, however, was her desire to return to her new boyfriend, Eddie Goodman. Johnny then hotly accused her of being sweet on another man and two-timing him. Belle denied it, saying that she had just been busy. Johnny told her he knew there was another man and wanted her to come right out and admit it. Belle finally lost patience with Johnny and blurted out that it was true, that she didn't love him at all, and that she never wanted to see him again. Those were the words Johnny hated to hear, but he had expected to hear them. Realizing that he had been duped completely by Belle, he drew his gun and shot the pretty half-tall girl right on the street. Hearing the shots outside the saloon, Eddie Goodman, that his new girlfriend was outside, ran out the saloon and stopped in horror as he saw Belle Maxson dying on the lawn. He ran to her and saw that she was still alive. Rising from her side, his eyes blazing in anger, Eddie then spied Belle's guilty boyfriend, Johnny Regis, standing in the street. He pointed a finger at him, accusing him of gunning down a helpless girl out of jealousy. He challenged Johnny to draw his gun, but the coward refused. He knew he had to lure Eddie out so his brother Bill could get a chance to shoot him in the back. Eddie then saw that Johnny didn't draw. He was just in the trip with his gun in his holster. With that, he stepped out into the street and made ready to gun down the cowardly woman killer. Johnny's brother Bill was waiting with drawn gun. He drew a bead on Eddie and shot him in the back. Although wounded, Eddie turned and drew. He fired at Bill and hit him. As Bill fell dead to the street, Eddie turned toward Johnny Regis, but he was not quick enough. Johnny pumped still another 44 slug into the wounded Eddie Goodman, who fell dead in the street after his attempt to revenge the murder of his sweetheart, Belle Maxson. Johnny walked up to the fallen brother. After seeing that Eddie had been killed by the two-sided attack, he stooped beside his brother and took him in his arms. Seeing that his brother Bill had died from Eddie's gun, he lowered him slowly to the street and stood erect. For all the time he had been checking on his brother, Belle Maxson, who was still alive, had been crawling toward the 44 Bill Regis had dropped. Taking the huge pistol in both of her small hands, she aimed it slowly at the unprotected back of her cowardly ex-boyfriend. Belle Maxson got revenge for the death of her boyfriend by shooting Johnny Regis in the back with his own brother's 44. She was also revenging her own death. For with that one last effort of firing the big six gun, Belle Maxson